And this will it.
Stefan and I were actually introduced by a friend from Google. That's why we thought we do a small contribution back to you guys. We are both entrepreneurs from Hamburg. We never met in person before, and we both have a passion for collaborative work. These were the two topics we were talking about. Machine learning is the one thing, collaborative work is the other.
Actually, I studied computer science and I'm a programmer since over 30 years. And I founded Freiheit.com Technologies as a software development company. We started in 1999, so over 18 years now. We are an engineering-only company and we are working on building large-scale internet systems and building machine learning platforms.
How many people do you have?
We are around 80, 90 people now. 90% are engineers.
You even make sure that your clients that you work with work on collaborative platforms because you're annoyed about sending attachments, emails and so on.
Actually, when we started in end of 90s, everybody was sending around Word documents and it was totally annoying because nobody knew which was the correct version. Mm-hmm. And we tried to convince people to use PDF at that time or even Open Office, which was very difficult because we always worked for large companies. Yeah. But they actually were complying because we said we use Linux, we don't have Word installed. Yeah. And so this is how we started, and now we are more or less all collaborating using Google tools, Google Docs, and writing all stuff there.
It's a lot leaner to use that, and when people ask us, should we go Office 365 or Google, there is like we always make sure we have a look at that, but what we found is that the Google tools are much more collaborative. Like if you wanted really pure cloud, that's the thing. In Germany, many people are always worried about security, and you have a very clear opinion on that. I remember that. So how do you see it?
Yeah, of course, we have to take to make data secure. It's very important to think about privacy, but also a lot of companies trying to build their own clouds and try to make it more secure than maybe Google can. And I think this is like very unlikely that you have as much good security engineers as the Google people. Today, when you want to do cloud computing, you shouldn't start building stuff by yourself.
And machine learning. I think China is ahead of the US in machine learning and how they set it up. Where do you see Germany at the moment?
I think a lot of we have a lot of good computer science engineers. Maybe lots of them are maybe going to the US and working for Google and other companies there. I think the problem that we have here is that people are really afraid to use data. You maybe don't see this that often here on this conference because they are using like data like hell. Yeah. But normal companies are really afraid to do that. And I think this is really a problem for our society and for our country because we are actually falling behind. Yeah. And you need data to employ machine learning. And if you don't capture data, you cannot make your products better. And this is really a problem.
We need to make sure we have the right policies, not make people afraid, but show them this is how you would do it. Let's say someone is watching and say, well, I run a company. It doesn't bother me. I'm not affected.
Yeah.
What would be a first step to first understand what is happening there?
I think the first step would be in a company to take some data and just try to do something with it. Mm-hmm. I think this is the first step, really taking some data and trying to build your first machine learning model or do some data science with the tools that are used in startups anyway, right, or in science. Like for example, lots of the machine learning stuff is written in Python. The models are written in Python. And the libraries that are there are open source libraries. So actually there's a lot of stuff out there, but I think the most important thing is to do the first step.
Yeah.
And just do a small project, do like 20, 30 man days, and try to find out what you can accomplish with that.
And get a feeling for it. Cool.